During periods of stress, such as preparing to run in a race, the brain signals the adrenal glands to produce epinephrine, or adrenaline. Epinephrine increases the rate at which the heart beats. In turn, the increased cardiac output supplies more oxygen to muscles, putting the body in a heightened state to react. As a longer-term response to stress, cortisol is secreted by the adrenal glands, promoting the release of energy.
We'll be right back.